You're going to take me to me.
Go ahead.
Speak to me from your heart. How else can I get close to you? Sing me songs from faraway places, so I could travel with peace and understanding. Touch me like you touch a musical instrument, so I could be in tune with the music of life. Bring me wine made out of tears, so I could taste the loneliness of the ones left behind. Is that okay? I thank you. Finally, bring me a rose, so I could have a companion to speak with freely. I flew to their branch, sat for a while, sang a couple of tunes, then I flew away. No footprints, no lasting thoughts, like I was never there. Some lives are just like that. Make your life different. Sit on a branch with flowers and fruits. Sing songs of happiness and make them miss you when you're gone. A dervish strolling in a rose garden. Sinking into the beauty of garden, not knowing, stepping on a fallen rose. He saw what happened, knelt down and whispered, "I am sorry." The rose spurred back. "Did you smile, my fragrance of my life?" Darvish said, "It is that fragrance that brought me to this realization." The flower said, "Then my friend, my life has been served. My purpose has been served, and our friendship is complete." A vast heart is my hermitage. Listening to an evening rain is my music. If one comes to visit and ask for the future, a tranquil heart is all I can offer. He's playing in my heart. That's the kind of music I love. I'd rather have wind than promises. Like a migrating bird, my heart travels from friends to friends. Like a rose. In my world, revealing beauty, veiling beauty, is the cardinal sin. God created the darkness not to cover up, but to show the infinite stars of beauty and enhance the little flames of love.